you said he did it. We got two installed.
Video from NASA shows two astronauts on a spacewalk today to install a new rollout solar array on the International Space Station. The new technology will improve rather than replace the space station's current solar-powered system. The next spacewalk is planned for December 19th, where another solar array will be installed. The new installations are expected to increase the system's power generation by up to 30%.